Most of New England has a humid continental climate with cold winters and heavy snowfall from December to February. Summers are warm.